Hello students and welcome back to bankexamstudy.com. So today I'm going to provide you five important questions that I have prepared from the RBI circulars from the very first week of September 2019. So really important finance current affairs for RBI grade B 2019 and 2020 exams, right? So my name is Ramandeep Singh and let's start with the very first question. So RBI made it mandatory for banks to link all floating or retail loans to external benchmarks from which date? So really important circular actually. So RBI has made it mandatory for the banks, for all the banks to, instead of following the MCLR lending system or the base rate system, MCLR or base rate, switch from MCLR base rate system of calculating the interest to the external benchmarking. Follow a benchmark, let's say the repo rate of RBI, repo rate, let's take it as a benchmark, plus whatever the spread you want to charge from your customers, that's up to you. So yeah, RBI ne bola, the repo rate or other benchmarks, whatever you're following, plus the spread, that's what the interest rate should be. So from 1st of October 2019, all banks who are providing the personal retail loans or for the micro and small enterprises, they need to link the interest rate to the external benchmarks. And now the question arises, external benchmark kya hai? Now external benchmark can be the repo rate of RBI. It can be the repo rate of RBI. It can be the government of India's 3 months T-bills yield, right? Or it can be government of India's 6 months T-bill yield or any other benchmark published by any other benchmark market interested published by the FBIN, Financial Benchmark India Private Limited. So any of them, all of them are actually benchmarks. So the banks can use one of them and the bank cannot switch from one benchmark to another benchmark in the same category at the same point of time. In other words, ek bar select kar liya, you need to stick with that for that particular point of time. So these are the benchmarks and the banks, they need to select one of them, the repo rate or T-bills yield or 6 month or 3 month T-bill yield or the benchmark published by the FVIL, right? So this is a benchmark. So recently the RBI constituted a task force on development of secondary market for corporate loans. See students, for example, I can give you a good example. The PNB gave loans of, let's say, 10,000 crore to the corporates, right? And they have some current liabilities of, let's say, 9,000 crores, right? Now these people, they are not paying on time. They have gone NPA, and now the PNB, because they want to match the current asset with the current liabilities, they want to sell these assets. The PNB want to sell this asset. The loan of 10,000 crore is a asset for PNB. And the PNB wants to sell this asset, right? But there is no proper secondary market for selling such corporate loans. That is why the RBI constituted a task force. The head is the TN Manoharan. He's, I think, the right now he's the chairman of Canara Bank. He gave a lot of recommendations, and so I have done a proper video in the RBI grade B 2020 course, please check it. Sorry. The partial guarantee credit guarantee offered by the government of India to public sector banks. See students, right now our economy is feeling the liquidity crunch. Let it be NBFCs, let it be private sector, some of the private sector banks, for example, Yes Bank, they are facing the liquidity crunch. Their current assets are not able to match the liabilities, right? So what they are trying to do is they are trying, the NBFCs, especially the NBFCs, they are trying to sell their loans, but they are no takers. Why? Because they are scared. The banks, they are scared. So what the government of India is doing, the government of India asks the public sector banks to that, yes, go on and buy the loans of NBFCs. Okay. Buy the loans of NBFCs. And we are covering you. We are covering the NBFCs. So if by buying a loan of 10,000 crore, if that goes NPA, the government of India will cover 10% of the loss. 10% of the loss. The government of India, so if the loan is 10,000 crore and that loan goes NPA, the government of India would cover 1,000 crore. So that's what it is. 10%, that is why it is called partial credit guarantee, because only 10% is covered. The government of India is not doing anything for free. The government of India is charging 0.25% from NBFC for providing such insurance services, right? So the government of India promised, actually the Nirmala Sitharaman promised in the budget, in her budget speech that, sorry, the cover would be provided to rupees 100,000 crore loans. Okay, so 10% is anyway the correct answer. How much cover would the government of India would provide? That is 10%, right? So let's say the banks, the public sector banks, this scheme is available for the public sector banks. They bought the NBFC's loans. When would the public sector bank would consider that, when would that particular loan would invoke the guarantee of government of India? When they can go to government of India that we lost the money, then pay us the money because you promised us. So public sector bank kab jayenge government of India ke baad? After 90 days. After 90 days, if the loans bought from the NBFCs, they are not paying their interest or the principal amount for 90 days, then that public sector banks, they can go to the government of India. Up to 10% of their loss, the government of India is going to repay, right? So 90 days is the correct answer. So I have done a proper lecture on this partial credit guarantee scheme. It's part of RBI Grade B 2020 course. So you can just check it. RBI Grade B 2020 course. We are providing video classes, notes, test series, discussion board is there, practice question. So everything is part of RBI Grade B 2020 course. It's a long 1 year course. So this is a list of our students who cracked 2018, 2019, IBSO marketing, SEBI Grade A, NABARD Grade A. Credit officer level exam. So in case there is any doubt in your mind, you can WhatsApp me your doubts. So my number is 906720100. So that's all for today, students. Please subscribe the channel, like this video, and post a comment if there is any doubt in your mind. So that's all for today, students. Thank you and have a very nice day. Bye.